the biggest benefit we've seen with SafetyNet is our ability to identify opportunities to get better. And by that I mean improvement projects, to implement training, to use a different piece of equipment, to find where we have locations that are excelling at improving or reducing the risk of exposure to for our employees, and to create internal benchmarks that help us train the rest of our locations to understand how to get better.